just like the feeling of dabs crawling on your back. Go ahead and try to hit me through. And you think I tried to dab on those haters? Well, you didn't stab on my brother, so get dunked on. I am their dabbers.
I am their vengeance. I am
their determination. I just want to say that. I'm sorry, guys. I'm not trying to be rude to Undertale right now. I love that game.
So, guys, Justin G here, back again in a brand new video. And today, I'm going to be dancing to
this Sans. I've actually never danced to this one before. So yeah, let's do it. You know, guys, I am lit. Yes, sir. Y'all already know. Let's get this started.
It's a beautiful day outside. Birds are singing, flowers are blooming. On days like this, kids like you should be burning in hell. Turn around, kid, it'd be a crime if I had to go back on the promise that I made for you. So don't step over that line, or else, friend, you're gonna have a bad time. But kids like you don't play by the rules, and guys like me, it ain't easy to be played for fools. So let's go, let the room get you. Let's go, dirty brother killer.
I'll keep dabbing forever. Oh God.
To get past me, well, you better dab again. Cause no matter how I stop you, you won't give up your attack. Do you just like the feeling of dabbers crawling on your back? Go ahead, try to hit me when you're able. Don't leave the mercies on the table. I'm just a sparrow at a song. Stop, bro, so get dunked on.
I'm their dabbers.
It's a beautiful day outside. Birds are singing, flowers are blooming. On days like this, kids like you
should be dabbing in hell.
Turn around, kid, it'd be a crime if I had to go back on the promise that I made for you. So don't step over that line, or else, friend, you're gonna have a bad time. But kids like you don't play by the rules, and guys like me, it ain't easy to be played.
Alright. Now it's time to explain why I did this, and you guys are probably wondering, what the heck am I doing? Have I lost my mind? Well, yes, you guys have already knew that, but I'm wearing a classic orange shirt. Pretty much the same exact shade of orange as I had when I first made that same exact video. And no, this was not my first time dancing to that. This is technically my second time dancing to it. So yeah, also I tried remaking everything, and I, attention to detail, guys, you see that? old tablet. Even got the classic foot power, you know what I mean? You know what I mean? Yeah, you can see that in the background, the videos all the time. You know, I would have the same as that classic setup, but these bunk beds, you know, they're just not set up like they used to be. So they're not bunk beds anymore. I was thinking about doing the radioactive song dance, but I can't really have that angle anymore because it was right here. And I also had a big old dresser behind me, but I don't know more. And that is, these two beds are here. And I don't really have any place to put down the tablet for a camera. So, I mean, yeah, I mean, I guess I would have had to do it like right here and angle it correctly. But see, then I would have been too far for it and everything else, as you guys can see. So, yeah, that wouldn't work, unfortunately. But yeah, I was doing a comparison of me from like 5 to 6 years ago. And also, I guess this video might remind you of Phoenix, so I'm gonna give you guys a little update about Phoenix. And basically what happens is I'm trying to get back in contact with him, and I don't really know what's going on. It's hard to get in contact with him because his phone that he had broke, and he's using his sister's phone, so I had to kind of contact him through his mom's phone. And he's always busy, and my tablet's freezing, so I don't know if it's recording me or not. Okay, guys. Peace.